to the wife, Peter, and the character. Can I get another fucking witness? Let her out of town, get out of here. Let her out of town, get out of here. And let me run that town, get out of here. Let me run that town, get out of here. Now keep that dumb fucking little old man, I ain't too proud of it. And no shame to say, break down bed, I just please. Thank you, that's a talking to the other one. Well, now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, tell you how it's in the present of time. That's it.